with the sad eyes. Don't be discouraged, oh, I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, and darkness still inside you makes you feel so small.
I can name a couple things that should never change, like the feeling of happiness that you get when you're with friends on a summer day. The simple things, how we work, how we play, how we all should treat each other the same. You know acceptance isn't easy, though it challenges us all in some way. Whether it's color, age, gender, or race, we get uncomfortable when someone else is different than they in our space, and it pressures us to be open to change. You take a moment, flip the strip, and try to picture this with roles rearranged. Because your difference, you experience hate, mistreated not because of actions that you've taken or a terrible mistake, but hated on because of your DNA.
I see your true colors shining through.
True.
I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. Your true colors.
It's crazy all the types of people we can characterize. We laugh and friends tell us a story and they start to describe in funny ways a group of people through a stereotype. But when it's pointed back at you, hold up, that isn't true. You see, it's never doing harm until it feels unfair, and then we speak up, but wonder why no one else cares. I think the truth is that we all just want a place to fit in. It's hard enough to find friends, much less with some other kids. But if we're honest inside and really want to do right, judging others for something they have no control over might be comical at times, but that'll make me less of a man. The biggest thing I think is standing as a leader instead.
I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors.
Yeah,
that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors.
I keep believing for the day we put our difference aside and let a person be themselves before we cover our eyes. Imagine life without the boundaries we create with our pride, and opportunities we lose because we judge from inside. I'm just a kid, but now I'm trying hard to rationalize that somebody can spot a splinter with a log in their eye. There's a legacy that we're leaving, and it's greater than us, cause the truth is that we're all equal and the answer is love.
I see our true colors shining through. I see our true
change.